President Biden approves the emergency declaration and orders federal assistance to enhance response efforts during the Jackson water crisis. Direct federal assistance and more will be provided at 75% federal funding for at least 90 days.